Hey guys, the PK Tubin contest is over, and over the course of about 4 weeks, we collected about 230 videos, which collectively had about 400,000 views, which is amazing. You guys are incredible, and I'm so proud of you guys for how hard everybody worked getting their videos out there. So anyway, one cool thing is that the original PK Tubin announcement video, it's actually the third most responded video of all time in YouTube's tech section. And that's really awesome, but we thought, hey, you know, let's go for number one. So to that end, we're inviting everybody and anybody to submit any Earthbound videos they've got as responses to that PK2Ben announcement video. It doesn't matter when it was made or any of that stuff, just if it's Earthbound related, send it in as a response and we'll see how high we can get. So anyway, the contest ended on Friday, May 23rd, 2008, and it's time for us to announce the winners, so here we go.
Your stealing and your confusion in battle help you, Ding? I am the greatest Earthbound character, and you know why? 'Cause I'm smarter, Ding Ding.
I know not.
I'm your old friend, Mr. Saturn,
you sniveling crow.
You'll never catch me, my boy! Just you try it!
The only thing we can do. You ready? Of course.
PKC!
I really like the way the game was written, and by that I mean the dialogue. Every single NPC has something cool to say, and it can be quite funny at times, while also relatable to your own personal life. Rather than your typical village banter from most RPGs of the time, Earthbound truly brings you into the game and lets you take a peek into the other characters' lives, if only for just a moment. It's just enough to make you feel a small connection with them.
Congratulations to the winners, and with those out of the way, we'd like to recognize some of the videos which were really excellent but didn't get quite as many views. These are some of our favorite videos, and so to recognize their effort, we've decided to reward them with prizes as well. So the creators of the following 10 videos will be receiving a Fobby.
Clumsy robot, which, by the way, is a very, very poor name for a robot. It should be something like Prometheus or Tony. Yeah, that's a good name. It's a strong masculine name. But we're funding this robot, and you think, I have an IQ of 255, and yet I couldn't figure out how to turn off the stupid robot. There was a switch in the back. We're fighting this thing, we don't know what to do, it keeps putting band-aids on itself, and then they break in.
Congratulations to the winners there. We think your videos are awesome. We're really glad to give you guys fobbies. And also, I want to point out that there's honorable mentions in the right bar. And we wanted to make note of those as well, because they're really great videos. So anyway, if you've won a prize, you need to send me your mailing address. So what you do is send a message to this Starman.net account through YouTube. And we're doing it through YouTube because that way I can guarantee you are who you say you are. So send me your mailing address and I'll get your prizes shipped out as soon as possible. Now, if you can't accept your prize, you don't want the prize or whatever, you can actually give it to somebody else who entered the contest. And the reason we do this is because sometimes people already have the prizes, some people are too young, some people have paranoid parents, you know, watch too much Oprah. There's a lot of reasons. So in these cases, we'll be glad to give you an avatar on the forum, and then you can donate your gift to anybody else who entered the contest. And that pretty much wraps it up for now. I mean, we'll be seeing you guys around. You know, as long as Earthbound and Mother 3 are unreleased in America, you know, there's a lot of work to be done. So, thanks again, guys. We'll see you soon.